gears should be running in a cool oil. All the excellence comes from the details. Bearing this...